Vatorana sa ti koe na matin tuvi. Na rituti ko na turanga na priski. Vatorana sa tal ti ngana no muni ko nu. Na ya ko sa vitu. Era no vatorana sa rutu.
Wa! Oi, oi, oi.
Di santa petal ti ngana Apa di sini sih dapat berbual di nonda Kristi dengan nonda mati ni. Kini resah tu kau tuan lain orang pun sudah dan resah tu main mata benda ni kuah. Dan orang lain orang usah karena masuk masuk di netball. Karena kena menelau karena dan resah tu untuk kau. Karena sah video tak resah tu main marah Kristi. Kira-kira sah nak video tak? Karena dan bila tu beli. Kerana nama nilai, mana kerana butuh sah, mana bintang dia butam, tunggu terus seperti itu. Nasa, dosakan kamu nana untuk terus seperti itu.
Nasa,
kau sahaja non dari tatau seperti itu. Sa kiri seperti itu mungkinna, ibu makan ni rasa kata itu ada mulai. Karena kiri seperti itu kita nombor ni bisharik, kita nombor ni bawa keluar tetap kita non dari lola. Nono rela olah kuar saya kerja bikin, kerja saya kena nombor lima tentu. Terus saya tiga nanti meeting saya hendak kum. Matai orang nanti 21. Kini Konrote kuar na invitation, karena nama saya tu di New Zealand. Karena anda 21 dan nama saya tu di Botswana, nama saya Afrika. Karena itu tiga nama sok sok ni buru buru nama belum main bu.
Kamai dengan Botswana kamera. Kamera kamera waktu ramah. Kenangan ai tetap bersama. Kalau waktu orang tengah main lah. Kalau uni teman netball ini orang orang main witi. Kayu ikut ni lah. Tak. Ikut ni lah orang orang. Kenangan ai tetap waktu orang aja dah cukup dia orang orang main pro main witi. Ini lah penua main tu kenalut. Kenangan ai tetap waktu orang aja main. Nong ni jalan yang betul orang orang itu tempat macam macam. Nampak macam cengai nong dua binti kemana wang turang, wang turang kita. Ini bersangga wang ramalan tu kerja turang wang. Ini nama tentu kagak ambil mana tu. Amai tinggal bincang tu kamu nak nama bincang nak. Boleh. Dah wale pun nak riba turang tak. Dah wale pun nak umum tua kemudian nak ambil binti. Kalau kita satu lain kemenang, kamu tak kerumun. So mungkin banyak kena bawa. Ningwal cina wadeng, nomun ni cina angka. Kena buat kalau cina cuman gula, mana?
Hey. I'm very honored to receive, on behalf of government and the people of Fiji U21 Netball team, the national under-21 team, the World Youth Cup. In Botswana and the Fiji Invitation Club team to the International Super Club competition in New Zealand. I'm privileged to receive a group of very talented young women this morning. I'm aware that Fiji finished ninth in the last World Youth Championship held in Scotland in 2013 and that during the qualification round in New Zealand in September last year, Fiji topped the six teams in the competition. Well done. I'm informed that the team we have today comprises three secondary school students. Well done. And that this is also one of our youngest under-21 teams to leave our shores. This is very encouraging because it indicates our daring spirit that is now becoming a signature trait for our nation. Engaging our youth conveys a message of hope and belief in our young people and our future leaders of tomorrow. I understand that you are pooled alongside England, Wales, Grenada, Trinidad and Tobago.
Very strong team.
They may be champions in their own right, but our nation believes that you will do your best and be among the best. As I have reminded our flying VGN team earlier this month, our competitors may have all the resources at their disposal, but we have one thing that is within our control, and that is an indomitable fighting spirit, and we don't need money to develop this spirit. I'm informed that the Fiji Invitation Club team's participation at the International Super Club competition is aimed at preparing our potential national reps for international test matches next year. Marambo Ho. I am familiar with Tangan Ho. Women of the New Era. The name augurs very well in terms of psyching our team to perform to the best of our ability. Club completion will certainly be a good platform to gain exposure and confidence. As President and Head of State, I continue to thank Almighty God for the talents that He has blessed this nation with as we continue to strive in all areas of development in our effort to make an indelible mark in the world. We are world champions in the World Sevens and in other fields. I continue to advise our sporting teams that you are not alone in your efforts to stamp your mark in the international sporting arena. The nation is behind you. We support you all. Fiji as a nation is punching well above its weight in the leadership roles we are taking on in the global community. You know all about it. We have chaired some of the largest gatherings of countries around the world, including the Group 77 plus China recently, and the 75th session of the United Nations General Assembly. We are also leading the charge in keeping our oceans clean for a sustainable future for all of us. And as you all know, Fiji will this year chair the 23rd session of the United Nations Convention on Climate Change of 2023. Our love of sport is underscored in the philosophies, the strategies, the language we convey in this important international gatherings. We are calling on the world not to drop the ball or perform blind passes on major issues like climate change, which is currently affecting humanity's existence. One of our Prime Minister's from very successful meetings in New York and other parts of the United States. We are all calling on the world to work as a team and a winning team at that. We are telling the world that we can win over the world's adversities only if we combine our efforts and work together with our strengths. I encourage you to embrace the same philosophies and adopt the same strategies in your games. I reiterate that you can win against your opponents if you work together as a team. I congratulate you all for your selection into our national under-21 team and in the Marambo team. I also commend it. Thank you for your hard work, your coaches, your officials, preparing you for these assignments. Well done. All right. I encourage you to fly our flag with pride and be great ambassadors for Fiji on and off the field. It is my honor to accept the ITautau today and convey to you Fiji's collective encouragement and the best wishes for successful tour in New Zealand and Botswana, respectively. And God bless you all, your families, and our beloved nation, Fiji. Now.
How old are you, ma'am?
Hey, Vicky, welcome. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you so much.
And thank you for coming back and trying to help us.
Oh,
I've read a lot about you.
How are you? I'm good, thank you. Thank you.
To New Zealand.